Local hospital and community leaders will have a discussion about claims of disproportionate care. They'll also talk about racism as a public health crisis. CBS 4's Eric Pointer explains what issues organizers want to see solved in this forum.
So the forum is hosted by the Greater Indianapolis NAACP branch and the Indianapolis Recorder. They say that they are willing to work with leaders to help fix the disparities that certain communities are experiencing. Now, according to Dr. Joseph Tucker Edmonds with the local NAACP branch, Black Americans are dying more often and at younger ages in hospitals, and the pandemic only heightened what was already an issue. He says that some of the reason behind this are the lack of representation in healthcare workers. He also says some African Americans don't get equal care, or they get care that is not culturally competent.
So number one, what we hope to see is that the CEOs are alerted of the concern that the Black community has. Secondly, we want to see that their resources and that their time is being distributed and focused on these issues.
The virtual event starts tonight at 6 o'clock, and it can be streamed on Facebook Live and on Zoom. You can find a link on our website. IU Health, Eskenazi Health, and community health leaders are scheduled to take part in the forum tonight, as well as a member from the city county council. In the newsroom, Eric Pointer, back to you in the studio.